What's wrong with it?
We were unable to repair the leak before Starscream took it.
Meaning?
Detonation imminent.
Can it be repaired?
Accessing Teletron Alpha.
The Proud Star's plasma core was forged in the plasma energy chambers on Cybertron. Only at a plasma energy interface on Cybertron can it be repaired.
Starscream, you must bring it to the tower immediately. The core is unstable.
Unstable? Oh, you don't say.
Starscream is taking the plasma core back to the city. We have no time to waste. Teletran 1, I need coordinates on Starscream.
Routing, based on Starscream's last known trajectory. I'm sending probable coordinates now.
Last one there's the corroded diode, Autobots!
Motormaster, don't let them get there first!
Oh!
fools, aren't you? Give it up already!
I suggest you stand down.
Ha! Never gonna happen, Fran! Smash you! Earth's coming! Go it down! I'll let you come back!
I should be able to rig something together to get a directional fix on the plasma energy. Based on earlier readings of the core's power signature, I think we can track it now. Your sensors should change color if you're pointing in the right direction. The redder it gets, the closer you are. And that casing is getting bigger. I think I can patch the leak temporarily if I can just get to it.
We do not have time.
We better make time. Plasma energy is unpredictable. It could explode, cause gravitational rifts, warp a wormhole into existence.
Open the case and patch the core. We will hold off any foes.
Thank you. The case is open.
Megatron, but I will laugh last.
They have gone through the space bridge. After them.